Here, Sifu Lam performs the entire set again. The chain whip was frequently used as a backup weapon or a concealed weapon, since it can be collapsed into a small space. Since it was so flexible, it could be worn as a belt to be drawn when a primary weapon was lost. It could be hidden in a secret pocket, then suddenly extended for a surprise attack. The whip is difficult to block. It will wrap around a block, whipping over and increasing its velocity. The only sure defense against the whip is to dodge. The best weapon to use against a chain whip is the double tiger hooks. The chain whip is ultimately versatile. When fighting in close quarters, it can be folded in half and still be used to strike. It can be held completely folded in a fist for added weight to a punch. Always be alert to different possibilities with the chain whip.